So hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So here is the important information for all the student of JOSA Counseling 2021. That is, there are some issues that a student are facing. So I will try to provide a detailed information regarding that so that your doubt will be clear regarding that. So the first question is, I have uploaded all the certificate but it is showing under process. So no need to worry if you have uploaded it and there is no remarks that it is invalid. No need to worry regarding that. Of course, today is the last date, but it will be updated and you will be able to participate in the next round of the counseling. If you have done the float option or if you have done the freeze option, you will be able to take the admission in that college. And the next question is, I have done the payment but I didn't get the payment receipt. So no need to worry if you have got the mail that you all the process is completed, then no need to worry. It will be updated very soon on the website. It should be very clear that if your money is deducted, then only you can be assured. Sometime your money got refund back to your account as well, but if you have got the successful message that your payment is successful, then no need to worry, your payment will be updated very soon on the official website. So these are the confusion that a student we are facing. So no need to worry, today is the last day. That's why I'm providing you a video so that every student can be relaxed about this. And you are getting that your certificate is not valid and you are thinking that certificate is good because I have already provided which type of certificate you have to upload, you can check my previous video as well. And even after that you are getting the message that it is not applicable or it is not valid, then you have to upload that certificate again. But picture of the document should be very clear so that the admin of JOSA Counseling can see that and verify it very correctly, because I have seen so many students who got the invalid message and then again they have provided the same document and they got the valid remarks in that certificate. So no need to worry, you have to provide the same document by providing the clear image, because you can't make the different certificate now because today is the last date. So this is all about this video. So I tried to provide you the information so that you can be relaxed, because so many students are contacting me through Instagram or WhatsApp. That is not possible for me to provide the question answer on Instagram or WhatsApp because I provided my number for complete counseling guidance. If you are having the confusion at whether I should go with this college or that college, this branch or that branch, or you want to do any other counseling simultaneously with JOSA, that is Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, OG, MSTCT, UPTU, APMSET, COMET, KKCT, all type of counseling, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number directly. Once you register with me, I will guide you for all the counseling that you will do this year without any extra charges. But you have to register with me first, then I will proceed for the counseling guidance and I will be with you till your admission is done. And I will also guide you for CSAB round, because so many students have low rank in JEE Mains. So those students have to do CSAB round to get the best out of their rank. So if you want, you can contact me anytime through Instagram or WhatsApp number, because there can't be a general counseling for all the students. So it needs a detailed discussion that is possible only when you contact me separately. So if you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number available in the description box. So thanks again for watching this video. Please try to subscribe this channel so that you will get all the update in future also. Thanks.